to talk more about a split of strings and also put away characters from or to string. And for this, I am going to use a command button because I want to use this text box, and I am going to use part 20 and here part 20 as label and right click generate callback, and in C file I am going to delete unnecessary events, and I am going to move it under my callback functions, and it is here and it is here. First, I am going to write a phrase, and I am going to write the first word and the last word, and then I am going to concatenate them, and then I am going to replace, and then I am going to take a part of phrase, and I am going to print the last result. Then I am going to use char word. It is an array of integers which is a string, and I am going to use hello, my name is Fariba. And then I am going to need two array of characters, and this is what I need as variable. And here I am going to use set control press control V and use a set control val and the panel handle, and I am going to change it to my text box. I had only one text box, and the value is word. Control I replace, and it's going to write the whole this message. Then I am going to use after this, I am going to add a new line. New line as a string, and then I am going to use copy string. I am going to use Control P, and yes, we have copy string function, and the target is S, the target index is 0. The source string I have word, and the index is 0, and the maximum byte is 7. The maximum byte, not bits. The maximum byte is 7, and I am going to keep Control key press I. And then it is going to take the first word in our phrase, and then I am going to use the same here, but instead I am going to use S. And then I am going to use a string copy, S at S, put S in S at S1, and I am going to use again copy string in S with the position 0, and it is word, but this time 18 and with 8 bytes. The last word is going to be read, the last word. You are counting 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, and from the 18 thereafter it's going to read, and it is 1, 2, 3, and it is 7 characters, but we use 8. And then I am going to use again this one, copy V, and I am going to use string cat, S1 with S. First we took hello, second we took Fariba, and we concatenate hello Fariba, it appear. Now I am going to write in my text box this one S1, and then I am going to call a function replace string, a function replace a string, and I am using word. I take the hello letter or a hello and word and replace it with hi, and then I am going to copy this one, paste here, and I am going to use word, and I am going to replace string of word, my name is, and I am going to replace with empty, and then I am going to this one is replace and this one is word. Okay, I need to declare my function, and it is static void replace string, and it is a character pointed line and constant character pointed search and constant character pointer replace. copy, and I'm scrolling down. And after that, I am going to use my function and breaks. And in this, I need a character pointer speed. And I am going to use if is speed equal. String line and search are equal null, then return. Otherwise, int search len. The length of search is equal string len of search or search word, and int replace len equal string len replace. You are going to find their length, and I am going to use int tail len equal string len of sp plus search len, and then I am going to use mem move of sp plus search len and sp plus here it must be here is here and here must be replace len, and then with tail len plus one, and then we are going to copy from memory. We are moving from the memory and we are copying to memory sp replace len. Now we have our function and I compile it. Because I have one error, 873. Implicit declaration of function memcopy is invalid. Make sure that you include the function prototype. Okay, the function prototype, it should tell that where it is, and I am going to search. Okay, I found my mistake. I was written mem copy, but it must be mem cpy. Now I am going to compile it again. And it works. Now I am going to running and I am pressing the port 20. Okay, it complains that I haven't initialized this one. I am going to use it as empty, and I am going to run again. And as you see, hello, my name is Fariba. The first word, the last word, and it concatenated both. And then I have concatenated or let the word be between my name is Fariba, and it is hi has not been replaced, and it is something wrong here. It must be SP replace lane, search lane, and tail lane plus one. Search and replace. The search and replace and character line, it is word, and line and search is equal null. If in that line I find the hello, if it's null, it cannot find it, it returns. But otherwise, we initialize, declare and initialize tree. Three variables, and mem move, and this one is correct. It is correct. It is correct. Replace, SP, replace with replace len, mem copy. Okay, it is nothing wrong in that, and I am going to continue and use another character. Char names equal Sara, Adam, Joe, Venus, Bob, Alan, Fariba, and I am going to use a pointer S. S is busy here. I am going to use S2. And here I need another character L of 2 and letters equal A, B, C, D, E, F, G, am going here. I am going to use set control valve in this one, and I am going to use the a string touch of names. Which contains the semicolon, and I am going to use set control val new line, and here I am going to use while s2 equal string touch of null, and that semicolon is not equal null. I need a parenthesis here, and if it is not, V, and I'm going to put S2 here, S2, and then after this while loop I am going to take care of the letters for I equals 0, I less than 7, because it is 7 1 2 3 7 plus plus I am going to use copy string control P, and the string is L, and I am starting target string is L. I am starting with index 0, and this one is letters, and source index is I, and the number of bytes is 1. It's 1 character. It was it wants read, and then I am going to use V, this one L, and new line. Now we are going to run. Stands here yet. It is not dance here. Because it is break here. The break is here. The break must be here. Okay, compile. And run. Thank you. is doing here. And I'm going to use S2 equal. Doesn't like it here. Control S, V. And I'm going to use S2 compile. Be a pointer or a vector. It must be a pointer. That is because it complains, of course. And I can remove this one here again to yes, it differs, and you can go up. After that, it is Sarah, Adam, Joe, Venus, Bob, Alan, Fariba, and split the whole letters, the whole characters, and it works. Now I am going to use another character. I can use S or S1 here in continuing, and I am going to use this one S print F in S and with the in S with format .2f, and I am going to calculate. I am going to use mathematical functions apps 35.6. And I am going to use this one, copy V, and before I forget, I am going to add the math include math.h header file, because there are all those functions I won't use it. They are in math file, in math header file. Now I am going to copy and paste this one. I am going to use exp over 7. Oh, okay, it doesn't matter. It's changed its place. I am going to use I don't need double here, and I don't need double here either, but here I am going to use path 3x3, and I am going to use again path, and 0.25, which means the squared of 256, and squared again, which is 0.25, and I am going to use directly squared 256, and at last I am going to use a variable pi. This is defined in okay, we are going to have it. Control Z, Z, and then I am going to use the double round. I am going to use P. No, it's going to print F. I am going to use here round real control P. Round real to nearest integer, and the number or number, it can be 4.7, and control I, and I am going to replace it here, V. I am going to round it, and I am going to use the same copy V, and I am going to use 4.356, and I am going to use the rand, the function rand or rand only, rand empty, and then copy. I am going to use the random of 10 with 100 element, copy, and we are going to use the random 0 and 1. Okay, because it's going to be very heavy, I am going to make them comment, and I am going to run. It is exponential 7. I am going to remove it here. The absolute value is 35, and I should have minus to make it absolute, and I am moving that one here, and I run again. 3 power 3 is 27, absolute value of minus 35 is 35, and the value is 27. I move it down. The power 256 by 0.25 is 4. It is correct. I can use until here that we can see the squared and the pi and the round. Is correct. The squared of 256 is 16, and the pi is 3.14 with two decimals, and the round of 4.7 is 5, and the round of 4.356 is 4, and it is correct. Now I am going to use the rand. It's going to randomly a number, and random it's going to give a number. Random number between 10 and 100. It has chosen 49.95, and a random number between 0 and 1. It has chosen 0.89. Okay, then these mathematical functions are working well. I shouldn't use here. And now I am going to use another variable, char pointed s3 is equal, this is the trail string to test the function, and going to have L2 by 2, and letters 2 equal A B C D E F G H I J 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. And I am going to here I am going to use char x equal an empty character and y equal underline character. Now I am going to use copy v, and I am going to put here zeta string replace of s3 with x and y. It is a function. I want to use it, but before I forget, I declare it up here, and it is a function of type character pointed character z string copy replace string replace, and I am going to use a character pointer string and a character x and a character y. I am going to copy and put it here and define the function, and I am going to use a character variable pointer temp equal string. I initialize with that string, and I am going to use a while loop while it is working. If pointer temp equal x, then pointer temp, then pointer temp plus plus equal y. We initialize first temp with y, and then we use plus plus else. Pointed temp plus plus, and at last we add the end of string character, and we return temp, because it is already a pointer, and a pointer is must be returned. I compile it. Okay, the complete that I haven't used the letters, and I am going to a for loop. For I equals 0, I less than 20, plus plus I am going to use copy string control P, and the target is L2, and the index is 0. It begins from 0 and it is letter 2, and it begins with I source, and put it in with maximum 1 byte. It reads each character. Control I to replace, and it must be a brace, and I am going to write it in R, text box, and I am going to ask if I less than 10. With underline, and I don't need the new line, I don't need it, and after that it is okay. I am going to close the brace, and now I am going to run. I compile it. It is okay. Now you can see that A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J has been deferred with the underline, and the rest of them, which was the numbers, are staying there. Okay. The last thing I want to do here is to define a char buffer of 300 length, and I am going to use this one, copy and paste here, and change this one to buffer, and here I am going to use the star point text. And I am going to change the message Fariba visiting here, and this one I am going to change it as instead of load, I am going to use select. Only select, because I don't want to open the file. I only want select, and I am going to use a message. Fariba visited and Buffet. Now I am going to run. Select the file, this one for example, select, and Fariba visited that file with this position. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.